Because if you're an unemployed worker in Ontario, you know where you stand. Dalton McGuinty will pay businesses up to $10K of your money to hire someone else instead of you. So that's a big issue, and I think it's going to be, quite frankly, one of the biggest issues in the election this year. Prepared to give $10,000 to an employer to pay for somebody not even from Ontario.
I wonder, you know what?